Welcome to the vlog.
Hello.
Rio que mora no mar, sorrio pro meu rio que tem no seu mar. Vem das flores que nascem morenas.
We've got the drill master
making hot ones.
Rio, serra, rio,
tudo. Sorrio pro meu rio que sorri de tudo.
It is much later now. We're in the exchange.
Oh,
we're going
Jesus.
To Saddle Reef. Sorry, did I step on you?
Yeah.
Sorry. Hi, Danielle. Say hello to the vlog.
Hello, hello.
Hey. Okay, let's go. Taylor's vlogs. How's everyone doing today? Bye, Louie. Sit. No, sit. I don't have a treat. Okay. No. I love you.
Oh my god.
Made it to the beach with my mom. It's really windy, so I don't know if you can hear me, but got our chairs. We have a book here, because I love reading at the beach.
I've heard really good things about this book. I know it's a TV show now, but I haven't watched it yet because I really want to read the book first. Also, this beach has the whitest sand ever. It's so soft and smooth. It's like Mexico sand, but not in Mexico. Out for wings with my dad. Say hi, Dad. Okay, not even smiling. We got Cobb salad and lemon pepper wings. Literally just came back from the gym and I'm gonna eat like crap, but it's fine.
Cheers.
Okay. Every time my dad and I get wings, I always want the little, what are these called?
Wingettes.
What? Wingettes?
Yeah,
I want the wingettes and he wants the drumsticks, so we just trade. Drumettes?
Yeah.
Drumettes and wingettes.
I'm getting my mirror. I'm really excited.
Yay.
Are you excited?
I am.
Okay.
We found the mirror. I feel like you should get a thing. A cart. No?
No.
Are you sure? Okay, thank you. Now we're gonna go to Marshall's so I can get some matching rose gold things because it only makes sense to get matching things with my mirror. When he buys new shoes and changes into them as soon as we get into the car, really extra.
Love
them. How much are they, babe?
$33.
$33 for whatever these things are.
Pocket knives.
Cool. We're at the grocery store before heading to the beach. I got some cheese and meats, some veggies with dip. He has pineapple, and we're currently looking for a drink of some sort.
We have our snacks. Now we're gonna get a bottle of water for him because he's picky and won't drink one that's not cold. We've got the water, and now we're gonna go to the beach.
And crunchers. Oh. We got crunchers.
And crunchers.
Rio que mora no mar, sorrio pro meu rio que tem no seu mar. Vem das flores que nascem morenas em jardim de sol. Rio, serra, rio, tudo. Sorrio pro meu rio que sorri de tudo.
We just discovered sand dunes.
Que adorado.
This looks so cool, babe. Aren't you glad I wanted to go on this walk?
Rio, serra, rio, tudo. Sorrio pro meu rio que sorri de tudo. Que adorado quase todo dia. Que alegre como a
What do you guys think? She's hating.
Ugly. I am at Earl's with Justin.
Catching up.
Catching up. And Lee. Look at that smile. That jawline.
Stop. Boomerang.
But not boomerang.
And boomerang. No.
I actually knew she liked Glenn from the beginning and she denied it.
Okay. Anyway, we're done with that conversation.
So I called her out at liking Glenn, and she was like, yeah, she's just my friend. She's my friend.
He was my friend.
I told her she loved him. Not loved him. Maybe liked him a lot and should have dated him, but yeah. Congrats, Glenn. You guys are awesome.
No, she's in denial.
Well, we're together now. Got my pad thai and cheese toast. I'm sorry, your head's always cut off because you're too short. I'm too short and you're too tall. Anyway, we're gonna walk off dinner because I almost finished the pad thai. Now I feel super bloated and big, so I'm gonna go for a walk. Glenn's literal favorite thing to do when we go to the park is approach ducks and geese and any animal form you can find. What's happening?
What? They're talking.
Wow, I'm super sunburned. My nose is so red. Anyways, we're going to a Bomber game. We're about to go in. It is so freaking hot outside. It's like, what is it, 45 degrees?
Something like that.
With the Humidex. At Chapters, have my Starbucks drink. I got an ice cream tea latte with soy milk, and what did you get?
Hot cafe misto,
whatever that is. And Danil's is helping me with the vlog because I have not a hot clue what I'm doing. So I'm finally with this girl. Out for breakfast with my mom. We're at my favorite restaurant. It's called Eye Opener Diner. I've got an eggs benny with a fruit bowl, some hash browns, one piece of my mom's pancake. And you have, what do you have? Blueberry pancakes? Oh, hi, Danil's.
Hello.
I know, Wolseley area is so cute. Oh.
It's called Stella's Bakery.
Yep.
I did not realize that. This is where you got the croissant from.
Mm-hmm.
We just finished eating. Oh, it's really dark. You can't see anything. We're too shadow.
And I could.
Oh. Oh.
Okay, that's a blooper. That's just a blooper now.
No, I want to keep it.
Okay.
Now we're walking off our food. Actually, I hardly even ate my food, to be honest. I got too into talking, and I have this thing where I can't eat and talk at the same time.
I went full tilt.
Yeah, you did. But it's fine.
I had to go next door for dessert. It was dope.
I didn't know there was a bakery next to Stella's.
Oh yeah, so
I guess it makes sense. That croissant was so good, and I'm pretty sure, 99.9% sure it's just the PMS talking, but that croissant was so good.
Aren't you glad we didn't get key lime?
Yeah, well, yeah. The coffee was fine for me. Anyways, I'm gonna end this clip now because my arm's getting sore, my battery is at zero. Okay, I'm gonna end the vlog right here, and I just wanted to say thank you so much for watching again, and thank you to everyone that actually sent me DMs on Instagram or texted me or whatever talking about my first video and saying such nice things. It honestly meant so much to me. It really truly made my day when I was reading those messages. But yeah, please give me a follow and hit the subscribe button. Again, thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna see you in the next one. Bye.